Here's why you can't play Quidditch in Hogwarts Legacy. According to the story in the game, Quidditch was banned by the school's principal, Phineas Black, as a result of students getting seriously injured on the school's ground. Notes throughout the game will also reveal Professor Kagawa catching students cheating during the game that would lead the school to cancel all Quidditch activities. Now you know who to blame for no Quidditch.